Alright, welcome back to a new episode of Test Drives. Today we're driving the Audi R8 again, but this time on Project Cars 2 around the Nürburgring GP circuit. So this is a car in which I've got a lot of mileage on this game. I've used this car for the past three seasons in the SRL GT3 Championship. So I've driven this car for a total of over 24 hours just with the league racing alone and the practicing for that. So I know this car very well, and I actually really like the way this car drives and the way it sounds too. So I decided to use this for a test drive video. So we're going to do a 5-lap race, and it was actually a pretty good one. I did make a mistake at some point, but I did recover from that quite nicely. So let me know if you have any suggestions for car and track combinations that I can use for future videos, and also maybe other racing games that I can do a test drive on, because I'm open for any ideas. But without further ado, let's get into this race and see how it unfolds. Thank you.
won despite a 2-second penalty. But a 3-10 margin in the end. Despite that 2-second penalty, we were still able to pull the gap in the last lap. Thank you.